Hello everybody and welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Europa Universe. Good God, I gotta stop doing that. Let's Play City Skylines. This is the city of Theonas. Stop saying Europa, damn it. That series is over. So there. Just needs to be uploaded, that's all. So, here's Theonas, and it's looking great. We've got a few new areas that are in the midst of growing. We have got demand hopefully increasing across the board, and things are going nicely. So, let's continue growing, and we'll take a look at the oil slick here. All right, not too bad. Let's get there. So we've got... nice coming along. Mind some. Whatever. Operating. Okay. Let's see here. I'd say that's empty. So, go ahead and dezone you. Rezone over here. Okay. And we don't need this road anymore. It is totally natural. Like so. By the way, okay, I think that'll work. Right. And we're gonna put one right there, just kind of for kicks. Alrighty, moving on. So, let's come up here, take a look at how all of this stuff is going. It is growing rather nicely. What's this? Another residential coming up. These are houses, so... okay, spreading slowly but surely. And... I'm gonna fill in the square. There we go. 10 seconds in. Okay. So, doing okay there. I'm thinking it's time to conceivably extend this out. So I think I will. Spot. And extend this out. And extend this out. Extend. Like so. Then here, and I'm going to do it right here, and then right here. Come on. There it goes. Okay. So we got that. now. Do this. I don't want to do it that way. Cool. Nice little diamond. Okay. That will do. Okay. And this. Don't know if you saw that coming. Dings or things coming up. People moving into houses, businesses starting. It's progress, y'all. Okay. And how are we on electricity? Fine. Okay. See? It's already started. Oop, already got a farm. Okay. Things are going well. Over here. What are we doing here? These guys are doing a hell of a job. One corporation operating normally. Three products operating normally. Other people are outrageously intelligent in my city. Okay. This zone will be ready for fixing soon. Alright, why have you... Because there were no raw materials. Oh, paw. Well, perhaps if you dug a mine shaft. Okay. Alright, so we got all of that. Happy right now. There's not a whole lot that we can do on this end right now. We're kind of stuck. Can do. Let's go over here. Pick some stuff. Okay. Okay, so we got this area. It is up and coming, growing nicely. See? Look at that. Got a little shop coming. Got a nice little area here. People are moving in. It's a little slow, but they're moving in nonetheless. Alright, so while all of this continues to grow, let's take a look. Where should we expand to? I could move into this a little bit. It's super undeveloped. But I also kind of want to wait. This one, I can't develop yet because it's super rich in resources. And I want to have something to work with. So what's rich in wood? Up here. What do you say, huh? Got a nice little spot right here. Build a nice neighborhood which will feed down into this very easily. And I think just for kicks, purchase that. And no. Okay, fine. I gotta wait for another level. Okay. I do have a cheat that allows me to unlock everything. Why? Why not? Okay. Black Rock Island, that is. Actually, I'm going to call that Hermit's Island. See, there's an old shack there. See that? It's a burned out shack. Call it Hermit's Island. Don't know if we're going to get there or not, but we'll see. I'll figure it out. Okay. So we've already got a little bit of expansion capability right there. All right. Thinking... Let's spread this way first. But... Gotta lose that. So we're gonna do that just because we did kind of, you know, get rid of one. That'd be kind of a good idea. The rest of it, I have no idea yet. I'm going to draw this out. Let's just send that road over this way. Do that for right now. And you know what? Island. Executive decision right now. Okay. And I'll probably rename this Hermit's Island Bridge. Because reasons. Alright. So off of that, I'm going to do... Actually, no. Streets, on the other hand, be a little bit nicer to you. Do that. And there we go. Hermits. There we go. Okay. I like that. Alright, this. I'm gonna call Hermit's Island. Because reasons. And if you do not see those reasons, Monsieur Rifle. I wonder if I can get a line, a tube line out to here. Let's find out, shall we? Let's find out together. Nope, too steep. Although, right there would work. Let's put it in. So freaking proud. Okay. Now we are going to need power over here. Where can we obtain it? Work. Yes, I know. Be patient. So, let's grab from here. First line. It's that way. Okay, so that'll feed water. Ooh, super low though. Problem solved. Okay, so that's going to be pumping some water. Yeah. Yeah, it's pumping. Awesome. Okay. So we got that handled. So now we need to think about how we're going to help people have a good life. Centrally locate. A little bit easier to get around. Okay, and yeah, I know the irony. Okay. We'll put this guy in. Right there. Cops. You're gonna go over there. Thank you. trees. Some book learning. So let me put you here. Put you right here. And I'm going to put a few more amenities in. And this is all going to be really, really low density stuff. I want it to be super gentle. Let's put in some fountains. You gotta have fountains. Just gotta. There. That's plenty. All right, so let's get the people out here. Rest of you, they'll all be houses. This spot be commercial. Because that makes more sense. We have a restaurant here, so. And this will be residential. They'll be fine, conceivably. Okay, so that part's developed. All right. So we do need. I wonder if I can sink a tunnel. Down. See if it'll let me. Nah, it's not gonna let me do that there. That's okay. If I come over here. Come on. Come on, you know you want to. Seriously. Aha! No idea what this is. Stop grabbing things. Soaking. So you know what? I'm gonna do something smart here. I'm gonna toss in this. And this. Okay. And this will help drain poop. Go. And electricity. Already filling in. Looking good, too. Look at you. All right. Okay. Wow, it's already, we just hit 30 minutes, I'll be. Well, guys, it has been a pleasure. I'm going to go ahead and let some things grow before I begin developing this new zone. So, but until then, if you're new, feel free to hit that big red subscribe button down below. Don't forget to leave a like and a comment. Yes, I do read them. and I will be back very soon, guys. Okay, take care. Bye-bye.